Here we have an Atlas Copco GX11 15 horsepower rotary screw air compressor. We got it hooked up to 220 volt three phase power, and we're gonna run it and show you that it works. Right now the tank does have some pressure in it. It has about 80 psi. So we're gonna run it up. It goes up to about 130, and that's where it kind of stops building pressure, and then until your pressure drops. So let's go ahead and turn it on here.